just to give a quick demonstration how you can use the Innova bait binder to put on a sand eel, small sand eel on a size 4 hook. So basically you have your bait binder, you have your sand eel. This is just a personal choice. I like to snip off the head and tail, which allows the natural juices to exit the bait faster when it hits the water. So you just pop on your sand eel onto your hook, get your bait binder, which I'm using the medium elastic, all the way down along the shank of the hook. You see the barb is, the point is standing nice and straight there. Put the elastic on. The beauty about the bait binder is the elastic has its own tension and device here, so the resistance is perfect for using it without having to put it through your fingers. So basically break off your elastic and your elastic will be ready for the next time to use, and there's your bait nicely presented on a hook, streamlined for casting. Your elastic will always be there, it doesn't go back into the dispenser. Time after time it will be there for you every time you need it. Thanks for watching.